Although Qatar is smaller than many neighboring countries, it is one of the richest countries in the world due to the fuel trade and invests large sums in developing higher education, qualifying international educational personnel, and investing efficiently in this field. In this article, we will learn about the details of studying in Qatar. Study language: Arabic is the mother tongue and official language of Qataris, but English is widely used in Qatar, and this can be attributed to the fact that Qatar was once a British protectorate. The government has classified it in the second dialect after Arabic. The country also has guest workers from other countries for that. English allows both locals and workers to communicate. However, it is important to know a few words for any accents used in the country, because they are beneficial. Learning some Arabic words will make your host and some of the natives you relate to feel valued and accept you as one of them. Qatar universities. Qatar is home to a growing number of international universities such as Hamad bin Khalifa University and Qatar University, which is ranked among the Times Higher Education World University 500 universities. Accordingly, we present an overview of the most important Qatar universities. Hamad bin Khalifa University. Hamad bin Khalifa University was established in 2010 and is a research university, consisting of 6 academic colleges and more than 3 research institutes. The university works on developing world-class academic programs, as well as developing national research capabilities to strengthen cooperation ties with major international institutions. Qatar University, it is located on the northern outskirts of the capital, Doha, and includes 10 colleges. It also provides the widest range of academic programs in the state of Qatar, and it is mostly for undergraduate students. Qatar University has a research infrastructure including advanced research laboratories. Texas A&M University at Qatar, it is a branch of the American Texas A&M University. The campus of Texas A&M University in Qatar was established in 2003. The original agreement was for undergraduate programs in chemical, electrical, mechanical and petroleum engineering. In 2010, an additional agreement concluded the graduate program in engineering. While Cornell Medical College in Qatar was established by the American Cornell University in partnership with the Qatar Foundation for Education, Science and Community Development, under an agreement signed in January 2001. Cornell has 7 university units and 4 study units. Higher education as well as professional units. Applying to Qatar universities. To find out how to apply for universities in Qatar, you should visit the website of the institution you have chosen and read the application process and entry requirements for the program you have chosen. In many cases, local and international students can apply online through the relevant department. Some universities have regulations regarding the types of students who are eligible to apply, for example at Qatar University. Only those with a valid resident permit for the state of Qatar or citizenship in an associate Gulf state are eligible to register. If you do not yet have a residence permit but want to study in Qatar, visit the International Students section on the website of the university of your choice where you can find help to help you obtain a residence permit. Scholarships in Qatar, internal scholarships. Scholarships offered by Qatar University for students residing in Qatar. Students receiving these scholarships are exempt from paying tuition fees only. For example, the Hamad bin Khalifa Al Thani Scholarship and the Tamim bin Hamad Scholarship, which include undergraduate and postgraduate students for Qataris wishing to start their academic career in the best universities, whether in Qatar or abroad. External scholarships. Qatar University scholarships. Scholarships offered by Qatar University for applicants from outside Qatar. These applicants can apply directly to the university. Qatar University will sponsor these students, and these scholarships include exemption from tuition fees, provision of university accommodation, annual round-trip airfare and reservation fee waiver. University. University housing, free accommodation provided by Qatar University for students who fulfill all the conditions specified by the university. This includes meals and transportation to and from Qatar University. Annual airline ticket, a round-trip ticket from Doha to the city closest to the student's home in his home country. Each ticket is awarded once a year to students who fulfill the conditions set by the university. These scholarships are classified as competitive grants, scholarships where students or applicants are selected on a competitive basis based on the GPA of their university. If the student is a current student at Qatar University, or based on the GPA of their high school if the student is recent. For example, Qatar University scholarships, the Amir Scholarship for Academic Excellence, and the Outstanding Performance Scholarship or Non-Competitive Scholarships. Scholarships offered to students upon submitting the required documents to the Scholarships Department and international students.